What's up, guys? Ian of Winter Dustuff here, back with another reaction. Tonight we are reacting to Anarchy's Desolate Ray. Anarchy is the project that I was featured on. I've talked about this a lot. It's part of Scorpion Records, the project that contains Sheev, Anarchy, and Murder Hornets. I believe that's the name of that one. I don't know for sure what that one is. That had an album last year. But we are checking out the Desolate Ray EP, which is supposed to serve as an epilogue to all things the previous Anarchy albums and EPs. So I think we're just going to do this. I've already liked the video. You guys should do that far more often. And we are going to get into this thing in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Starting with the track Postmortem. Okay. Dark. Dark vibes. I love this visualizer. Okay. Okay. This intro is so atmospheric. That guitar? Whoa. Did the instrumental just have a key change? I think it did. Hey, yo. This is reminding me of Sirens. Yeah, this is reminding me of Sirens a lot. The piano, the way it's going, is reminding me of it. That's a key change. Thank you. Oh, we're faster now. Okay, let's talk about that. Such an interesting way to open the album, or the EP. It's very atmospheric. It's not what you typically expect from Anarchy, not at all. But it's very good. It's very atmospheric, it's a mood setter, it's a tone setter. Okay. I'll stick with this one. All right. I'll see what you have cooking. All right. Next one is Apocalypso. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, come on. Ooh. Yeah. Synth work. Yeah. This one's like a jump up and down. Ooh, that was cool. These leads are so sick. This guitar work is really good. Calypso Born wasn't even this good. I love this bit. Ooh. with these leads? Hell yeah! Oh my god. Yo, this is, oh wow, this is one of my favorite things that Scorpion Records has ever released. This track right here, this is so good. The leads are so creative and they flow. It's like never ending notes in these leads, and it has such high energy. There was like a riff breakdown. Ooh, it was so good. Just everything combined together in that one to make something so special. That's one of my favorite things that Scorpion Records has ever released. Whether it be from Sheev, Murder Hornets, or this. Oh, fuck, that was amazing. Okay, let's get into the next one. The next one is the title track, Desolate Ray. More synthy, okay. Ooh. This one's very synth driven. I like it. Ooh, that guitar work is dirty. That snare? No! These leads, the lead guitar on this album is better than anything I've heard them do before now. Oh. God, these leads. The lead guitar is so good on this EP. It's fantastic. I knew that wasn't it. I knew that couldn't have been it. Mm-hmm. that goes hard! Okay, yeah, this EP is just so good so far. All three tracks so far have just been bangers. And I think they've gotten better. Oh my god. The production in general is just so much better than everything else from Scorpion. Like, and then this one had a breakdown. Like, the like that was filthy as hell. Oh man, fucking hell. All right, let's move on to the next one. Wow, this is so good so far. Revenge Blinds You, this one is called. Very marchy. Ooh. Okay. Is this the chorus? If so, that goes hard as fuck. Oh, those leads are evil. Ooh, little bit of groove. These leads are nasty. These drums, what are these drums doing? Ugh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh my god. Pause. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up with that track. Oh, that was brutal. What? What was that? That was brutal and quick, but just relentless. Fuck. Duh. Oh, I am disgusted. Holy damn. Yeah, this EP is better than Calypso Born. I'm sorry, this is better than Calypso Born Omega. Wow. Holy shit. Alright, track 5. Holy damn, man. Titled, I've Been There. Okay, groovy. God damn it, these leads, they're so good. Fun. That was brutal. Hey, yo, that was the end of that one? Okay. I was expecting more. Okay. Wow. Alright. This EP is fantastic. It's heavy in the places it needs to be. It's calm in the places it needs to be. It's very energy driven. Oh, man. Oh, I love it. We've got one more to go, which is 6.5 minutes by the looks of it. Holy shit. I think this is the longest song from the Anarchy Project so far. And it's entitled Anarchy. Okay. Let's do it. Oh, back with the piano? Okay. Yo, that lead? Violins. What is this lead guitar? And the drums. Oh my. What are these leads, man? This chorus is beautiful. We're not done. That was sick. That was brutal. Oh, we're fading out. Wow. Very well done. Very well done. Holy shit. This is the best thing from Scorpion Records. The Anarchy Project, Sheev. Oh my god. The amount of precision and effort put into everything, man. Fucking hell. The guitar work, the drums, the ambience, the synths. Everything went so cleanly together. And every track got better as the EP went along. It started well, and then it got better and better and better and even better by the end. Anarchy is my favorite track. Oh my god, so well done. Alrighty. I've been Ian of Winter Dust Stuff. If you like what you saw here, leave a like, leave a comment below on what you thought of my reaction, the album, or the EP, what you thought of it, to your favorite tracks. Ah, oh, we reacted to Anarchy's Desolate Ray. This was fantastic. Peace. In due time.